Pirates of the Caribbean helped put Orlando Bloom and Keira Knightley on the map. Now the duo is charting new territory as they set sail with the sequel, Dead Man's Chest.
Far from the sexy damsel in distress we met in the first Pirates of the Caribbean movie, Keira Knightley's Elizabeth Swann is a take-no-prisoners, full-on warrior in Pirates of the Caribbean, Dead Man's Chest.
What is in the chest?
One of the coolest kills in the movie, if you will, came from you, where you had the swords and you flip them up.
That was cool, right?
Right back like that.
I know. I've been practicing that for weeks. Yeah. I love doing the stunts. It was fantastic.
Orlando Bloom's the only one who gets to really be sexy. You know, I mean.
Wait a minute, are you saying I'm not sexy in the film?
Can we just stop?
That's outrageous. God, first thing in the morning, you say that to a girl.
You know, these clothes do not flatter you at all. It should be a dress or nothing.
They had the daunting task of toning down your sexuality.
Yeah, that's safe. Tone down my sexuality, although she's still a dominatrix and a punk rocker. This is an amazing character. But no, I mean, you're right, it is a completely different look.
I'm here to find the man I love.
But despite her boyish turn, Keira's character still manages to spark a heated love triangle with Johnny Depp and Orlando Bloom.